guys. So this is going to be another mini system test with the SK2224. On FaceTime, I am joined by
Larry from L Hall Electrician.
Fire alarm 9200.
That's right. So for the pull station, what's that?
Nothing.
Okay. For the pull station, we have my FCIMS2. For the smoke detector, we have my system sensor 2100S. And for the notification appliance, we have my Gentex Commander 3 horn only. I actually have two of these devices. So this is doing code 3, and this brings me back to preschool and kindergarten. So the only trouble in the system is still no batteries. But other than that, let's go ahead and set it off. Alright, and now we'll go ahead and activate the smoke detector. Alright, so now we have both zones in alarm. And now we can go ahead and do a system reset. All right. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Talk to you soon.